process begins it all. And appropriately, it's at the beginning of the Bible. Genesis really means beginning. If it were anywhere else in the Bible, that would be kind of confusing. Can you make a light without a light switch? Or water without a spigot? Can you make a man from a dustpan? Well, you can't but guess what God did it. Let there be light, there it was. Plus bugs and rhinoceroses. Adam and Eve had one rule to follow, but they ate from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, causing trouble for all subsequent people. In Genesis begins it all. And appropriately, it's at the beginning of the Bible. Genesis really means beginning. If it were anywhere else in the Bible, that would be kind of confusing.